We're going to be showing you off our newest news indicator for NinjaTrader 8 in this video, and I think that what you'll see it do today will really show you what is possible. So let's get started. Okay, so your news indicator for NT8 will read in the economic news events, putting vertical lines styled however you want onto your charts. Different line stylings are available for low, medium, or high events, and also holidays, so don't forget those. One click of the line and the news event gets displayed in any corner of the screen as you set it to. You're going to have a choice on what you want to make visible. Do you just want the high priority impact alerts, or do you want the medium and low alerts as well? Future traders, what you can do is hit that all events button here so that you can see all of the news alerts on your charts. But Forex traders, you're going to love this because when you visit the Euro USD, for example, you're only going to get the news events that have a direct impact on the Euro or the USD. Now you also have the option of turning on that all events button to see all of the news alerts on one chart. But if you only want to see what's going to be impacting the currency pair that you're trading, this is what it's going to do by default. Now the news events are going to occur at the time that the line is drawn in, but you can see that there's a buffer area and a buffer color around that news event. That's going to be your buffer zone that gives you a warning of the upcoming news event. Now you can configure that to how much time you want beforehand. Do you want that buffer zone? How much time you want after? Do you want that buffer zone to be configured? So a lot of people, this will depend on your time frame that you trade, but having that little buffer zone put right into that news event is going to be really critical to alert yourself earlier to news events. Now don't forget, everything here, the opacity, the styling, it can all be changed to suit your needs. Where text placement is, you can move it around the way you want through the indicator. Now I know what you're all thinking, you're probably going to wonder, how do I get alerts to the news that's coming out? And yes, you can do that. We're going to show you how. You go into your control center, go to new, and then scroll all the way down to the XABCD news. Okay, and what you'll see in here is a list of news events for the week. Check all the ones that you want alerts for and just hit save. All those alerts are automatically going to give you an audio notification and tossed into your alert log window. So it really is that easy, and if you don't want to be surprised by any news again, this tool just could be the one for you. Now if you think this stuff is pretty cool, go ahead and slap that like button as hard as you can and give that thumbs up. We really do appreciate it, and of course don't forget to subscribe.